How to draw a fish in SketchUp.
Import PNG image, use as image, origin, a 1000 millimeters. Rotate. Green. Blue. Draw. Square. Millimeters, 1724 lines. Point. View, hidden geometry. Rotate. Red, blue axis, move, two axis, 360, move, red axis, 700.
Scale.
Uniform scale. Both control. One 20. Move. Blue axis down, 20,
scale,
contour scale, explode, move. Select, move, select, save, hold control, select, save. Select,
scale,
now to things. The hand met on face. Arthur endpoint endpoint on face image. This is a little tricky. Okay. Push. Pull tool 2 millimeters. Line tool on face limits. Edit, make crop, edit, copy, take in place, move, green axis, up, move. Rotate explode. Push pull tool 2 millimeters. Two. More hinge. Hard tool. Push pull 2 millimeters. Two. And the little pins. Line tool. Push pull. Pull. 3 millimeters. Tail. Point. Low. There's faces. push pull. Two. Move. Game, 500. Interesting faces. No. Check groups and components. Select all. Select group. Move. Blue axis. Internet spaces with model. Explode. Select all, make group, move, 200 green axis, draw a rectangle, 1000, 1000. File. Import. Call fish PNG. Use as texture. Open. Endpoint. Endpoint. Texture. Project it. Paint bucket. Sample paint. Cold fish. Move tool. Here, it's enough. Paint palette.
Trying to paint the hook. No.
Close. Delete these photos and cut it. Okay. Here we have a nice little goldfish.
You can make pattern spheres for eyes or invent some other details.